Oh boy, review time. All right, everybody, it is epic meal time. If it fits your macro style, keto review time. I come across this company called eatpeelynuts.com. Peelynuts are from deep in the rainforest of the Philippines. I saw this and come to find out it's actually the highest fat content of all the nuts, and it's basically really, really good for those of us that are using keto. It's a great little addition to your keto meals. I've never ever had a peelynut. I've never even heard of it till recently, and after reading up on it, where it comes from, how the peelynuts are grown. The trees are, like I said, in the Filipino rainforest, and there's a lot of volcanic ash and all that, where basically it's healthy. I'm not going to get into the deep, gory details of how the trees are in, you know, the rainforest and the volcanic ash and how healthy the soil is and all that. You can definitely go to their website. It's eatpeelynuts.com. I recommend that you check them out. Definitely a good read on where they come from, how they're harvested, and basically the story of the owner and what they went through to get it. It's pretty cool. Now, the peelynut is supposed to have a rich, buttery taste. And I do love butter because I am a Southerner and I am on keto. So this is my first time trying it. Now, this one little packet will have 2 grams of protein, less than 1 carb, and 12 grams of fat for this one little packet. So that's really, really good. So I just got home from the gym, and so when I get home, I like to go ahead and have my first meal, and I always, always, always enjoy my keto coffee. What I do is I brew up some coffee, throw in some MCT oil, Optimum Nutrition's mocha-flavored whey protein. It's low protein, but I mix that in there, and with some heavy whipping cream. Phenomenal. And I'm adding, I got 2 of these in the mail, so I'm going to be trying out both of them, or eating both of them, excuse me. So let's open it up, and can't really smell anything. So it doesn't really have a strong, like a peanut, it doesn't have a peanut scent. All right, here we go. Wow. Man, that is a very, it's not strong, but a very pronounced buttery taste to it. Wow. I can see myself eating a lot of these. Man. All right, try to pull this out. Nah, not a good one. Try to find a big one. All right, this is kind of what they look like. As you can tell by looking at it, it's got a, like a buttery color to it. Man, I'm telling you, that is a good taste of nut. Now, being from the South, I mean, I love all kinds of, you know, almonds, peanuts, pecans, all that. But my favorite, of course, is pecans, because I was born and raised in the South. Pecans are phenomenal. This just replaced it, because pecans had the higher fat, lower carb than almonds and walnuts and all that. So, but this... Man, that is a damn good tasting buttery flavor nut to it. So definitely go to their website. It, like I said, it is eatpeelynuts.com. Read up on it. I believe you can email them if you want to get a sample, but trust me, you won't need a sample because they are damn good. Damn good. So always remember, don't ever forget, if it fits your macros, eat that shit.